Hey babe, so today we're doing hip dip workout. I know you guys hate hip dips. I hate them too. And recently I've been working on my hip dips, and when I tell you, I feel like I have found the perfect sauce. All you need today for this workout is a resistance band and one 10 or 15 pound weight. Make sure the band is flexed right above your knees, and when you kick upward with your knee, I want you to make sure you're going towards your chest and out. So you're going up and out. Make sure you're able to feel it in your upper hip area. I want you to also notice how I'm not closing my leg completely. I'm keeping the band slightly flexed even when I come down. And then we're maximizing the stretch when we go up. So try to go as high as you can. We're doing a glute bridge up and then flexing the band outward. So when you go out with your knees, I want you to make sure that you keep your feet, your heels flat in the ground for one, and also keep your hips up, especially when you flex out. Don't forget to squeeze that core. Now with this one, I am going up, alternating and bringing each knee backwards, okay? So with this, you wanna keep your hips up, you wanna keep your core tight and keep your hands in a stable position. You're gonna have to continuously remind yourself to keep your hips up because they're gonna be tempted to come down. So this is an expanded glute bridge, meaning your knees are going to stay flexed out from start to finish. Flex the band out and stretch it out as far as possible and perform your glute bridges. Keep your core tight. Make sure when you go down, your glutes gently tap the ground, but you're not fully sitting. If your goal is to get rid of your hip dips, repeat this workout Monday through Friday before you go to sleep or when you wake up in the morning.